All right, folks, you know what time it is. You see your screen. It is time for Tuesday's edition of The A-Scene, and we are kicking off with exclusive footage from the making of the season 2 of BET's hit show, American Soul Train. All right, the hit series based on the disco dance show, Soul Train, has returned and kicked off filming in Midtown this week. And guess what? This was the filming notice that I received from our A-Scene insider, Stacey Martin, just yesterday. The notice says filming will take place on Otley Street all week long. So what did we do? Yep, yesterday, A-Scene producer Ryan Dennis went to the scene, and there he saw production crews and filming outside, exterior shots, even a few antique cars being used in scenes. Look at that. And he also spoke with a car owner whose vintage Dodge Dart is being used in the background. Take a look.
It's not bad. It's like $75 for 8 hours plus $200 for the car.
Wow. Fantastic.
Oh. Sorry. Yeah. You're wrapped, dude.
Awesome. Thank you.
He said, nice ride, dude. Yep. Awesome. Thank you. And next up, a little queer eye, shall we? One of our favorites from the show. Antoni Porowski is always on the go, and he just launched his new cookbook titled Antoni in the Kitchen. And last night, fans went crazy when his book tour stopped through the center stage in Atlanta, and the Netflix star just really wanted a scoop of his favorite ice cream in the A.
So I literally landed this morning, and it's been nonstop since. I had a list of restaurants that I wanted to hit up. Obviously, I haven't had time for a single one of them.
I was really hoping to pass by Jenny's Ice Cream on my way for some brambleberry or some mango lassi flavored, or even the classic vanilla is really good as well. All their flavors are just so good.
I bet they are. And finally, check out the first look from Atlanta mega producer Will Packer's first new series for BET Plus. It's actually called Bigger. And guess what? The half-hour comedy series is about a group of friends living in East Atlanta neighborhood. It's called Little Five Points, and it follows the single group of friends who realize they need to take a look at their stagnant lives after the death of one of their friends. Now, the first 3 episodes of this series will be made available this Thursday when BET Plus actually launches. And mark your calendars if you haven't already. October 21st, the second annual A-Scene Awards is happening next month, and it's going down live on Atlanta & Company at 11 a.m. It's a chance for us to honor Georgia's industry, and you can get to vote for, you know, best Georgia filmed binge-worthy show and best celebrity tourist spot. Voting is live right now at 11alive.com/theascenewest.